Everywhere else seems to be a normal cityscape.
Isn't that...
the police station, yes. I didn't know that the station and the courthouse were next to each other.
Our attire hasn't changed. That must mean we aren't considered threats or hostiles yet.
Right. Areas outside her courthouse palace must not be worthy of her attention. Wait, I always look like this. I'm special. Besides, I can't do anything in my cat form. The police station's also part of her work area, though, whenever arrests are made for her cases. I've brought her food and belongings when she was sent on loan to the police.
We got no business with the cops, right? This might be the metaverse, but I don't want to go in a station.
That reminds me. He'll need a code name too.
Code name? Phantom thieves can't go around using their real names, right? It ain't cool either.
Just for reference, what is everyone else's?
Skull.
Mine's Fox.
We pretty much decided on them with how we look, didn't we?
What is it, Haru?
It's nothing.
Then, perhaps Karasu will be best for me. You know, like a raven.
Are your clothes all black or something?
The reverse, actually. If our codenames are to hide our identities, wouldn't that be better?
Karasu. He'd be the only Japanese-sounding one.
Why not go with Crow instead?
All right. From here on out, you're Crow.
Got it.
Now then, let's head into the courthouse. Now then.
Do you have a moment? That settles it.
Wait!
I can feel it. I have something.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.